Hello, good day. This time I will teach you how to make a certificate using Microsoft Word 2010. So first thing to do is to open Microsoft Word 2010. And first is to set the margin, the orientation, the size of your certificate. Okay, let us start with the orientation. Let us say you want it in a landscape form. Okay, then the size, short bond paper, and the margin. Let's say you want it to be 1 inch in its side. Then after that, you click OK. And from there, you can start typing the content of your certificate. Okay, let us say this one. So let us start with the heading. Okay, so let us say that one. And then this time you want to write the title of your certificate, so I just click insert and I will add word art, and let's have this one as our design. Then you click the box space, and you can type the name of the certificate. Let's say you want to make certificate of recognition. Okay, that's it. Let's say you want to increase the size. Let's go to home and you can increase the size. That's it. And let's say you want it to be at the center, you can just drag the box to the center. And that's it. You have already the title of your certificate. Then start writing the content. Aside from that, so we are going to give the certificate. So it's awarded to whom. So you can either write or draw a line, or drew a box. Let us say box. Okay, that's it. This is where we put the name of the person who are going to receive the certificate, and let us say want to change the color. That's it. Let us say red. Okay, that's it. And then you can type immediately the name of the person. Just right click the box and click add text. And that's it. Since we have very small, but indicate small font, you can increase the font size again by clicking home and increasing the font size. Okay, then if it's the size that you want, you can type the name. Let's say you want it to be given to. Okay, that's it. To say make it more bigger, I want it to change the font style. Let's say that one is much bigger than the usual. Then double click, continue writing. Certificate of recognition is award to Juan de la Cruz for his excellent, make it in smaller font style. Okay, for his excellent, and outstanding performance. performance as what? So you can type here, let us say as chairman. You can do the same as what we did in the certificate of recognition. You just have the ordinary way of writing chairman. You just increase the size by clicking bold or the arrow up. Okay, that's it. You can choose the color. Does he want it to be blue? Okay, that's it. For his excellent performance as chairman of or during. My gosh. Return, let us return first the color to black and make it at the center. During the, let's say, 2012 regional science fair. Okay, that's it. Let us just have that way, very simple. Let us say we want this to have a different design or style. Let's make this font 12 and let's say that one. Make it bigger. Okay, that's it. And you can also change this one, the same size. Okay, and that says you're 18, so you can also make this as 18, same as this. Okay, let us say this one, as simple as that. Okay, so if you already have the content of your certificate, the first thing to do is to give or to add some designs. Let us say you want to add a border, so you can just click page layout and you can choose different border art in the borders and shading part. Okay, let us see that one. Let us choose any of this. This is that one. I wanted to make it red. Okay, red. Make it larger. Okay, that's it. Okay, that's the appearance of your certificate. If you will use that kind of a borderline, but if you want to choose a different borderline, let us say from downloaded from the internet, because you are, let us say, you are bored to look at that kind of design, so you can just remove that border art. Okay, let's see. None, let us not choose our none. Okay, then click cancel. None. Okay, and you can just select some of the border designs I've collected, so you can choose the different designs I have collected from the internet. Let's say which one, this one. Okay, just click it and then copy and go to your document. Just right click and click paste. Okay, that's it. So how are you going to make this as a borderline? Just right click this box and proceed to wrap text and put it behind the text. Then you can expand by just clicking the side of the certificate. Okay, so you already have that design. But if you are not contented of that design, you can also again delete that one. Okay, by clicking delete. Again, go back again to the designs that we have. Let us say this one. Okay, copy again. Copy and paste. Okay, then right click again. Go to wrap text and click behind text. That enables the design to be at the back of your text. Okay, so that's the design. You can just move it or make it wider by clicking the line of the box. Okay, that's it. So if you are contented, you can save your document. Okay, that's how I prepare certificates using Microsoft Word. Okay, thank you for viewing. See you on my next video.